basketball, kung sino yung pinakamagamit dito sa mga natin. So, hindi sa akin. Hindi kami nakashoot. It's simple as that.
First thing, hindi ko ba yung hindi kayo makashoot sa training phase? Nag-alasis lang kaya kay Mark?
Good looks eh. Yung kay Mark, hey, pera, pero sa especially sa yan, joke. Usually, yung talaga game sa kanya. Yung mga mga basa.
Is it like the printer? How long is it?
Same as that, printer. Kasi once you miss the free throw, focus. Walang ibang titingnan mo maging focus. Kasi kahit sino ka, basta naka, kahit sa mga form mo, basta naka-focus ka lang sa, kahit hindi player na regular, kahit basta mga yung form mo, basta naka-focus ka, makakashoot ka dito. So, it's mental.
What will the next 48 hours be? What will be the preparation of the team and the bangga? Will you do the practice? Will you...
First and foremost, very problem.
They are just kung anong talent nila pinagpuntahan na lang nila. So piso-piso na lang yun, straight post. So yung binabato sa amin ngayon kung anong meron sa team nila, it's not so much with the coaching anymore, although it's part of the coaching, part of the coaching na you have to exhaust your options, yung resources, ano, malalaki yung tres nila, yung Mokon, pwedeng mag-tres si Villacruz, and adjustment also on the minsan kung yung pinaghahandaan mo hindi pa rin yung gagawin. So ganun na lang ang tagi coach ka man. And so, I give the training for
that. What can we expect from the draft
position? Pakamatayan mo. Classic in terms of effort, pero in terms of basketball, kasi siguro, kasi pag once na pinasok ko yung effort, baka wala na makashoot ka ng mga madami.
Magulo, magulo na ulit.
Every time kasi binabanggit ni